ballin'. I made a promise to my mama, I'ma turn these zeros into tens of commas. Bitch, I'm ballin'. Closing million dollar deals. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Fat Dollars, aka Lockdown, aka Clamp Guy, bringing you a quick Madden 17 tip. Like I told y'all, y'all was at about 70 likes, so I'm bringing y'all the screamer, not a every down screamer. This is after you have locked the pass down in the 3-3-5 wide. I'm in the Bills defensive playbook. I already showed you the dime 2-3-6 under fire smoke setup. So this is something else that you could add after they think that you are in man coverage. Usually you have the linebacker, one in a blue flat and one in a purple. Take away all the routes. Then when you know that they are looking for a pass at least 7 to 10 yards down the field or longer, you can sneak the blitz in. All you want to do is base a line when you want to send the blitz. Usually you just show press, but if you want to send the blitz, you want to base a line and crash your line to the left. If you got the linebacker blitzing in and you zone in the other one, on this one, I got the linebacker to the right in a blue zone and I got the other linebacker blitzing in. That gives you a 5-man rush. If you want to do it from the opposite side, you do the same exact thing. You'll crash to the opposite side and have that blitzer coming. But you can see that linebacker to the left is dropping back in coverage and the blitzer to the right is coming in. Crash to the right and that linebacker will come straight in firing, or you will get an instant block shed. Thank y'all for all the love and support. It's all love.